Today I will show you how to unlock and lock keys for this Whirlpool washing machine. To lock the control panel, first turn on washing machine, then press and hold the key lock button for approximately 3 seconds. The key symbol will light up on the display to indicate that the control panel has been locked, but with the exception of the on and off button. This prevents unintentional changes to programs, especially with children near the machine.